Hey everybody, Akira's here. Welcome back. Now, see in the long dark, that image right there would have really terrified me had I woken up and seen that. But this is Fluffy. The OG Fluffy. And he's okay. He's okay. He doesn't bite the hand that feeds him. He bites every other hand in this world, but not mine. Let's see if we got some new... Oh, we do have some new items here. Wow. Animal fat. Hardwood. We're maxed out on hardwood. That's good. Animal hide. Maxed out there. Bee claw. Ooh. Crap. So I need to be able to craft those. So those are for bombs. The clay pots are made for, are used for bombs. Okay. Those are full. What is that? Camouflage scent. Okay. I don't know what that is, but we'll take it. And antidote recipe. Stuff there. What is it? Rare northern yellow leaf. Red leaf. We're full up on that. Village resources. We're good. And south maple. We'll take another one of those. What's this over here? Black rock. Take that. Things are looking pretty good for us. Liking it. Liking it a lot. Everything else is pretty good. Alright. So, next place to go from here. Oh, I heard a roar. I'm kind of thinking we need to try to tame whatever that is. And I think he's up here. So how do I get up there? I can't go this way. I think I got... Wait, hold on, let me check my map. Let's see if we can figure out a way up there. So I think I heard him up here. Right now, here's my village. I heard him up here. So I can go up and around. I can go either way. So let's just... go the way we're facing. Yeah, let's go this way. Yeah, I think we can. Can we? This feels like we're going the wrong way. Can we climb up? No, we can't climb up. Yeah, there's no vines. Wait, maybe there is. Can I climb up those vines? How does my dog get up there? I don't think I can climb up these. Nah. Oh, man. Am I getting stuck by this pig? Hey. No, you don't. Oh, that pig's dead. Wasn't expecting that. I expected they'd just run off, but I guess they are wild boars. I just forget that they're actually supposed to be dangerous. Oh, wait. Here we go. Here we go. That's how I get up. All right. You're going to have to find another way there, Wolfie. Oh. Can't get up. Ah, shoot. Okay. Oh, well, we tried. I guess we have to go around. Oh, he is going around. Look at him. Looked like he was about to get in a fight all by himself out there. Oh, that was cool. Running and then hitting crouch. You should do a little slide thing. Get your slide on. I think that was it. I think it was just the two of them. Not the way I want to go. I actually want to go uphill. Where's his body? Body's around here somewhere. There it is. Probably not going to have much on him. Just my arrow, probably. Yeah, that was it. See if we can work our way up here. They were just a little too close to my new base there for comfort. Basically out on the sidewalk. I didn't really appreciate that, so we had to deal with them. Apparently that's a rare one. Oh, so is that one. Oh, get him. Go get him. I'll get with you here in a minute. Skin this one. I think this one's supposed to be rare because it showed that trail sort of emanating off of him. Nah, it's just a regular goat skin. Nothing too exciting. Oh, maybe he found the way up there. Looks like he might have found the way up there. I haven't heard that. I haven't heard the predatory cat growl lately here, so I'm a little worried about that. Where are we heading anyway? Oh yeah, so cave lion. Requires beastmaster skill, tameable. I think I can do that, right? Should be able to. Cave lions, yeah. Yeah, we're all about it, use bait, okay. Done it with this wolf. Oh, hey, we got ourselves a little. Oh, don't go rolling down the hill, please. Don't stop, stop. No. Oh my God, it's going all the way down the mountain. I'm not chasing that. Forget it. Forget about it. How do we get over there? I'm gonna set that as my waypoint. Okay, I guess I need to go that way. Yeah, it's not that far, actually. Uh-oh. I just heard him. Is that him? Oh, it is him. I need him. I need you. I need you. Oh, I don't have any meat? Wait, hold on. I need to craft one. I need to craft a bait. There, I got like three of them now. Oh, we're gonna get him.
Hi, Guard Damnash Markham.
I tame this beast. No, 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 don't take the slate. No, don't fight him. Oh, shoot. I'm sorry. I wasn't meant to go down this way. He got jealous. What was I say? Wow. Bad dog. Still, that was pretty impressive. Oh well, we'll get our meat back at least. And we get a skin out of it. I guess if you tame them, you can't get their skin. And it's a rare one, too. Sweet. Pretty cool to have one. Whoa. Oh, that's you. You freaking sound like them. Scared me. Who are these people? Oh, that's killing them. That's a white one right there. Okay, I threw a bait out there. No, they're all over the place here. Okay, well, hard to get him to take the bait. Okay, how are we doing on meat? Yeah, we got plenty, okay. Plus we keep getting extra meat. We're getting all kinds of experience, though. Make sure you eat. Oh, are they hunting together now? Sounds like they're running away. I need to leave him behind, don't I? What's he chasing? Oh, he's trying to get up to me, isn't he? I think I might leave him here. You stay right there. I'm gonna go try to tame one on my own here. I hear drums. Is least we know there's probably a good mojito close. I should have done that before I picked up the last hardwood there. Dead guy. Okay, we're gonna do it. Stay back, you. Oh, this is gonna be awesome. Look at that. Yeah. Okay, B. Let's see what I got. Do I have? Oh, I can call either of them. Okay, so we got strength, speed, stealth. Okay, so we're gonna stick with the cave lion, right? Might as well. Wow, rare black lion. I wonder what the rare. That's the one I killed, I think, isn't it? Oh, I could have got resistant to fire, plus he's even stronger. I think that's the first one I killed, because my dog dropped the ball on that one. Rare striped wolf. Oh, so the rare ones actually are even better. A cave bear. Great scar bear. Looks like I can get these two as well. Whoa. A saber-toothed. Oh, yeah. I think I did the Bloodfang saber-toothed. Beastmaster. Huh? Didn't I? I don't know. Maybe I didn't. Whoa. Oh, that's right. We're friends. I forgot. Jeez. That is awesome. Oh, man. Oh, okay, let's go find somebody to start a fight with. Yeah. Carpal outpost. Coming for you, brother. What is this? Oh, who's this down here? You probably want to go and help her. But I do want another outpost. What's this way down here? Bring a wall. That's hard. Alright, let's head over here. And let's claim this one. I kind of feel like I don't really need to walk around, so... What's in the world is he going after? Oh! There's something else running around out there. It's like another... Oh, it's another... tiger. Oh, he's chasing him. Okay, we're probably gonna have to recall him, actually. Let's get in the fight here. Get lots of skins now. What is this coming at us? Somebody's coming at us hard. In a group. I think that was a pack of D-holes or something. Need to make another arrow. Or another spear. Threw mine away there. Accidentally. I didn't mean to throw it, but I did. I hear people talking. Oh yeah. There's a skirmish. I really want this first though. I think we're gonna go for this one. Now we need to heal you, brother. Hey. Hey, stop. Stop.
Knee. Knee.
Don't you Siegfried and Roy me. Man, there's like only one way up here and there. I guess we're way up above them. They're further down than I expected. Okay, well, we got the high ground inadvertently. That's all right. I'll wait for my... I wonder if my tiger can jump down there. Can he do it? He's going to have to work his way around. He's working his way around. We're probably going to have... Let's do a quick little reconnaissance here. See what we got. Let's get low. We need to get much lower. Is he running through the middle of their camp? Oh wait, I'm actually going the opposite of low. Oh yeah, he's in their camp, isn't he? I think he is. Maybe he's not. Yeah, he is. That was a good headshot. Oh, you moved. Not supposed to do that. I know he's going for him, but I just wanted to sick him on him anyway. Well, that was easy. Alright. We got another outpost, people. Are those my peeps? Yeah, those are my peeps. Alright. Up here, everybody. Right here. Haha. 28. Oh, this is how you get down. We're just accumulating all kinds of crazy skills. And we'll probably go on down there and help those fine folk out there that are being ambushed. Let's see what we got here. Anything? No. Oh, yeah, I was going to check the field of view here. A few episodes, like episode 2, I think somebody mentioned it, and set down aspect ratio, field of view, advanced settings, possibly under there, field of view, there we go, let's pump it up. I think they wanted it up. No, that'd be tighter, wouldn't it? Wait a minute, let's try 90. Oh wait, that was weird. Let's try 100, see what that looks like. Yeah, it looks pretty good. Here, let me take a look out the window here, see what it looks like. Let's try some different ones, see how it feels. Sorry, I know I should probably do this on my own, but it just occurred to me. That's pretty good. Well, no, that's a little weird. That's a little fisheye. I don't like that. That's too much. Let's back it off a bit. Oops. Yeah, normal. Let's leave it at 95. I think that might be pretty good. That feels pretty good. I feel like we can get a bit more situational awareness. How is he? Yeah, we'll heal him. Alright. Well, I'm liking this. Oh yeah, reward stash, that's right. Let's see here. Hardwood, we'll pick up some more of that on the road. No worries there. Alright, animal hides. Yeah, that's good. Pots. Nope, haven't made any bombs. I need to make some bombs. Some little bee bombs. Ah, oh, that's nice. The reeds. That was sort of a nice touch. Good deal. Got everything. Yep. Okay. We can rest if we want. But I think we're good right now. This is sort of a neat little area, actually. Yeah, I feel like I can... What are you running around for? We have an enemy around here somewhere? Who's this over here? What's going on? Something going on in here. Oh, I gotta go in here and kill it. Should I do that or should I just tame it? I kinda wanna tame it. Can I do that? No, that didn't work. Oh, I just picked another one. I do have some bait. I guess we're supposed to kill this thing. I don't know. I don't know how to open the gates up. Showing it as an enemy, though. So, let's see here. Next mission. Oh, we lost it. So apparently the missions are on somewhat of a timer. Got some up here. There's an escort. Weapons resources. It sounds pretty decent. Save captive. Population. Stay undetected or the hostages will be killed. Okay. What is this? That's just a wolf. I think I want to go down here and go for Jaima the Hunter. Hunter vision and tell you more about Beastmaster hunts. New specialist for your village. Difficulty medium. Badger. The honey badger. Man, those things are ferocious. Yep, I think we go for her. Let's do that. Unknown location. Let's make sure we hit that unknown location first. We'll just follow the road. Assuming I can figure out how to get out of this canyon. I think this is the right way. There we go. Yeah, we'll just stick to the road. I don't even see a road, but it's okay. It's just a game trail, probably. Okay, so I need to make a right here. Basically just head straight over there. He's blinking. I'm supposed to search him. Move. Move. It wants me to search him, please. Move. I guess I already got everything off him. I don't know. Moving on. Eyes open for some let's keep our eyes open for some hardwood. Just walking across the top like a balance beam. Nothing like getting a mechanical injury out here in the middle of this unforgiving wilderness. Hey, don't blame me. Music wasn't that good back then. This feels kind of like dirt. Oh, no, it's not the trail. It's a goat. What's this? I got something, a predator up here. Uh-oh. What is that? Hardwood. Good job, boy. I want my arrow back, please. Can Can I get my arrow back, please? I think I did. I'm not sure. Alright, so here's this undiscovered location. Slide into third. What we got here? Calling in. Calling in the Air Force. I'm not seeing anything down here at all. Nice laying up point, though. I need to figure out how to make some ropes so I can do some, rappelling. Yeah, it's all quiet on the... It's all quiet on the western front there. Alright, good enough. Let's stroll on in and claim this. It'll probably... We'll probably get flooded by enemies as soon as we walk in here. Trip some sort of emergency, imaginary alarm. Lone Spear Camp. A little stash here, looks like. There's a stash. Where you at, stash? Over here? Gonna roll down the hill on me? Oh, what's this? What are those? Something. Oh. Oh, a rare white wolf. You know what? I'm gonna try to tame one. Wait, I threw that thing a freaking mile. No, not you. Trying to tame this one here. I think this is the one that I need to tame. Okay, let's check our beast thing. Whoa, you're not gonna eat me, are you? I already have a white wolf. I probably need to go for the black wolf, didn't I? Probably. That's just a wolf. Okay. Okay, well, no harm, no foul. You... go way over there, because I don't want you tangling with my other buddy. Which, he disappeared. Where'd my other buddy go? He's leaving. Where's the blue? There he comes. There he comes. You are awesome. Alright, now I'm going to try to find this stash. Gotta be around here somewhere. Okay, so go this way. Look up, because there's supposed to be in trees. I'm like standing. Oh, there it is. Wow. That was really well hidden. Okay, so that was it. Let's continue on down here. Let's get her. Rescue her. I kind of think maybe it'd be a better idea to take this place first, because then we have a place for fast travel. I think if I just grab her, I don't think we actually get a fast travel out of that. So let's do that. I think that's a smart way to do it. Maybe. Maybe. Let's slide on down. Where's he going? He's on a mission. He's after something. Oh, he chased him away. Oh, we got bad guys. They didn't see me. Oh, this is the other mission. Let's get him. Wow. Ninja. Ninja caveman. Gotcha. Alright, let's head on down here. Campfire. Oh, they must have been guarding the campfire. That's probably what it was. Oh, you guys really don't want any. Yeah, they changed their mind. They saw who I was rolling with here. If you don't mind, I'm just going to get my rewards. Nope. That's it. Nothing else. Alright. Bring on the owl. Is this where the owl flies over? Oh, this is where the owl flies. Okay. Well. Disregard. We could rest here if we wanted to. What time is it? Where do I need to go for time of day? Let's check. What time is it? Nothing doesn't say. Maybe map. Probably maps. That's daytime. Doesn't really tell me what time of the day. I guess I have to figure that out by the shadows here. Sun's still somewhat decent, I guess. I don't know. I don't know how fast it moves. Wow, there's a lot of smoke trail down there. What is that? Oh, that's a rare D-hole. You don't see D-holes like that every day. Okay. So I think this is our mission down here. Let's see if we can... You know what? Let's just go ahead and rest until... I think if we pass up on that mission, we're going to lose it. I'll tell you what. We'll just go ahead and end the episode here. And in the next episode, we're going to go after this beast kill. So high XP and animal skins. Sounds pretty good. All right, everybody. Like, comment, subscribe, hit that tip jar. And if you want to be a producer, make sure you head on over to patreon.com/accurage2 for as little as $1 per month. You can be included in the credits. Thank you so much for watching. Y'all take care.